sleep.
Behold the power of the Monado!
Copy!
You will be the hero time!
Ezra!
Mighty!
Yeah! Ricky!
Impressive!
Yeah! Nice going!
Get up on! Very cool!
Thank you.
Now I see there
is plenty. Let's focus our efforts.
Very well.
Come on, we can do it.
Summon.
We can definitely do this.
Summon Flare.
You okay?
Flare. It's blowing through me. I see life outside my world is not easy.
Ricky, like fighting easy monsters.
I have become stronger.
That's what I'm talking about!
Who are these guys?
Are those wings on their head? They must be high entier.
Welcome home, Lady Melia.
Lady?
Huh?
Thank you, Captain. These Homs and this Nopon are my guests. See them safely to the guest quarters. Give them anything they need.
As you wish.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Melia, are you... Melia.
I cannot speak now, but I shall fulfill my promise.
I understand.
I will arrange for an audience with the Emperor. Will you wait?
We won't move an inch. Trust me.
My thanks.
Lady Melia, he says. Shulk, you thinking the same as me?
Whatever her position is here, Melia won't let us down.
I'm sure you're right.
More of these guys.
I must report the Telethia's defeat to His Majesty and request entry to Prison Island. Shulk is depending on me. I must hurry to the audience chamber.
You say the second consort's child survived her ordeal?
Forgive me, first consort. I, Tyrea, vow to see your orders fulfilled.
Whilst she's in the capital, do not underestimate the lengths to which His Majesty and the child's loathsome goons will go. How, pray tell, will you avoid the guards?
I will do whatever it takes.
Oh, your stupidity bores me.
Your Highness,
enough of your drivel!
We will have our chance when she stakes her claim to the throne.